god. Oh. Ow. Hey. Here, man. Get on the floor.
Some ladders on your left.
On the left. Ah. Oh, I teleported. Perfect fine. Who needs ladders?
Bear, what's your status?
No, no, no.
Good, man. We're still trapped, and the centaur's taking a beating. Damn it.
Let's get out of here.
Question. Where to from here?
We've got a grub hole!
You got a grenade?
Close that hole! What's up, bitches?
Got ya. Another one?
At the barrier!
Who's next?
No, don't go this way! God damn it. Seriously, you guys really need to just give up.
It would be nice if you won.
Oh, did you run out of there?
I thought I could make it to there. Alas,
and
I did.
And the answer with that is no.
The answer is most definitely no.
It's a no.
It's a equivalent no. You cannot run that far.
At least we're here.
I just want to kill a couple on the flamethrower. I don't want to do it.
Get straight to this one. You can be able to hit them as they come out.
I got a grub hole!
Realize there was another two guys there.
Whoops.
Whoops indeed.
Whoopsie.
Okay. Come on, there you come.
Burn, baby.
These guys need to die.
I'm out.
We've got a grub hole.
Right.
At the barriers!
Mine now!
Ammunition!
Stuff. Oh shit.
The glow pump was you getting shot at as well.
Let's do this!
Is that all you got?
Dead?
I think so.
Whoa! someone. No! Why did you roll? I'm pressing forward.
Yeah.
And the roll button, and he goes, "Oh no, let's roll to the side. Let's roll to the side. Because that means guaranteed friggin' death. You know what? This is just paint Mass Effect in a much better light.
We got a grab hold!
The control system for that is so much better.
I don't know how I died though, because I did the same thing you did.
Yeah.
But I died, and you didn't.
Lovely. Nice to know the game is consistent.
I don't know what happened. That was weird.
We got a grab hold.
Wait for it. just need to kill one, don't you?
Oh yeah!
Oh, that's what you said.
There we go! That's out. No longer raining things that can kill us.
No, yeah, it's not raining charged wasps. What are we doing right now?
Hey guys, could you have helped us by any chance?
We got the guy now.
What's the status on the centaur? Minor damage, but I'll have it repaired in a minute. Reaver! That is, if we didn't have a Reaver swarm shitting on us. Bear, get it fixed! We'll hold him off! I'm good for repair! Keep him off us!
Yep, can you die? Thank you. Where's the other one?
Baird, how we doing?
Here we go.
I'm trying! Get off my back! Not again! My wrench is stripped!
Oh, that was bad!
I'm
a little too close, my friend. Done?
We're done.
Good.
Done. She's good to go. Let's get the hell out of
here. Yeah. My God, what was that all about? Oh, not again. Gathering Storm. Ascension.
Okay, so what ball are we going to have to do now?
Just want to go home. Just want to go home.
Control, you have anything from Jack yet?
Affirmative, Delta. You need to follow the old logging road up the mountain until it ends. If the data is correct, you should be able to find the entrance to the mountain from there.
Roger that, Control. Delta out.
And why are we doing this again?
Huh.
Okay.
We found the entrance, then what?
Find the stronghold.
Oh, you get to actually drive it.
Jack's I'm beacon. Driving the car.
Then rain hell on these bastards. Sounds so easy in theory, doesn't it?
Okay, so.
Oh, that motion blur is obnoxious. Look at it. Oh my god. Either that or it's the frame rate just dying. Considering it's not affecting yours, I'm saying it's the motion blur. Jeez, look at that.
Trikas up ahead! Keep it steady, Marcus!
Hey, buddy!
Marcus, I can't hit shit when you drive like that!
Reaver!
We're on fire. We are on fire.
Ha-ha! Nope, this roadkill, baby! Ha-ha! Squish, squish! Squash, squash!
Yeah, they're on fire at the moment, Coltrane. Could you keep up the celebrations? Because this camera is not helping me aim. Look at that.
Bam,